In this video, we are going to check out how to use and access FET simulations. This is a program that students can explore that separates simulations based on grade level here on this website. These simulations share real-world examples of science concepts that students can use to interact with these science principles in these simulations. So we're going to find one here that explores static electricity with balloons. So this is an example of a simulation in this program that students can explore. Down below, it has a little bit of information about that simulation, and then you can open it and interact with the simulation. So they'll have some options down at the bottom, and then you can interact. So right now we're moving the balloon to gather that static electricity and change the charge. And then when you move the balloon towards the wall or towards the shirt, it will cling to it because of the differences in charge. And so students can explore with these simulations what is going on beneath the surface because they can see the charge. So you can change some of the parameters down at the bottom, and then you can see no charges or show the charge difference. So this is just one example of the different simulations that you can run within this program. So we're going to go back and see some of the different options. So at the top, you can search by topic or go back to our grade level page and check out some of the different options at higher levels. So you can go by primary grades, middle school grades, and high school, all the way up to university. So check out the different FET simulations that you can use to supplement different science inquiry and science discussions with your students. So there's that grade level page that you can explore all the different simulations that FET Simulations has to offer.